Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf. You guys wanted a part two of my first impressions, so here we go. You know, I missed out on a lot of things that I was gonna do. It's like, one, I was gonna try and fight in first person. Hey buddy. I can actually fight in first person. It's like the weirdest thing ever, fighting in first person, because you can't like see your sword and everything. And I found out that this game does not suck. Controllers, so it doesn't have like the little free crosshair control yet. Maybe it will in the future, maybe it won't. I have no idea, sadly. Hopefully it does. It's like really fun playing in first person now. I'm pretty sure somebody does this like on a daily basis, but I'm gonna stop doing that. Let me bring back my stats and stuff. Just spin into the wind. Alright. There's a lot of other stuff I wanted to talk about. Oh yeah, they have the little auto healing. I want to save that for when I'm 60. Now, in other X Legend games, they don't really unlock it early. Most of the times, you have to have a pet or sprite, which was like in Grand Fantasia, where he would automatically heal you. But it seems they just give you it early now. Thank God for that. Some of us don't really like paying attention to our HP. We just get in the midst of a fight and just don't even focus on it. Why am I still killing these guys? I guess just for the extra XP, maybe. I did get like a wolf mount from our like daily login. I just leveled up. Let's see. What do I want to put into? As you can see, each class has its own, like, specialized list. I'm gonna go... I wanna be more of an attacker. Since I am a sword master, I guess I'm supposed to be dealing damage, mostly? I have no idea. So, I believe there is housing in the game, but it's more like the little housing turtles that you guys saw and it's like the trailer. I guess we'll get onto that like further in the game maybe. But at the moment we're just gonna get through with some quests and get to Yuan. Alright. Next cutscene. The hell? Do we just... Oh, okay, we just go over here then. Alright, so we have two of these little gym things to pick from. Called the Trigons. And the Starstone. Oh, that, he actually looks pretty sick. I love his actual design and his, like, profile design. He looks so awesome. His actual voice is pretty badass too. I'm not gonna let you have my snacks, bro. Why does this give me like a Final Fantasy plus Kingdom Hearts feel? Oh, I guess you can't attack him until you beat the Alder. Alright, we're gonna beat up these houses. I'll save you from the evil houses by spinning to win. Oh, so they even have the, like, move line. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that. I don't know how big a radius that is. Oh, it'll only attack him. He'll die soon. So I guess that's the boss symbol for his HP at the top. It's like a little dragon face. Oh wow, he just Supermaned out. Like, yeah! So Omar, I actually like Omar. He actually looks pretty badass.
Choose your reward.
Choose my reward. Do I want crit or damage? I feel like I want damage. All right. So now I'm supposed to like right click this and put it inside there. Oh, okay. Do I supposed to fill this like table up? Yeah, it's pretty much like a extra table for like, what would you call them? Graphs or something like that? Glyphs. That's what it pretty much is. Kind of like a replacement for glyphs. All right. Can we put that down? No? Alright. I can evolve, reform, and recycle them. Okay. This come in 3 shapes, 4 different colors. So it seems it comes in like a triangle, diamond, and 2 circles. Guess they were just showing off the 4 colors. Alright. Collect all of them to boost your stats. Yeah, there's pretty much like a replacement for glyphs. Alright, now that we know that, we should be good. I can get off this. They even have like the little Aurora Kingdom pop up when characters are talking to you. But usually that was like your familiar or like, pretty sure it was like familiars that fought with you or pets, whichever one it was. Pretty sure it's familiars that just pop up here and talk to you. Alright, so I'm good right now. Oh yeah, we're gonna bring out my buddy. Come on, Lucky. Let's go. I did get the little... I believe I said so. I did get the wolf from the, like, little daily. Oh, he growls. Yeah, we always know in X-Legend games, when you're just standing still and put space, each mount makes a noise. I'm not sure what this one does. It just bounces around. It turns around and bounces around. Which one's faster, this one or the wolf? Let's see. Wolf is actually faster. So, let's go back to farming. How many more do we need? We need three more. Where did this come from? That was like the most random thing ever. I didn't even remember picking up anything. Or did you pick it up? I think you're picking up stuff. Why do you keep picking up things, Betty? I'll put that on, I'll put that on, and I'll put that on. You increase crit. Good thing I did choose attack. If you're gonna give me crit, like, randomly. Now we're gonna sort. Do we have our magic boots on? Yep. Doesn't show in a helmet or anything because, you know, it's X-Legend. They don't want to go through all that like they did with, ooh, shiny box. Hello, buddy. They don't want to go through all the trouble of Grand Fantasia over again is how I feel, since they didn't, like, actually want to put effort into, like, putting on the costumes, having them have a look. Alright, so I can fuse these. So if I have three of these, I can fuse them together. And it boosts the current stat one. Current one I have locked, well, yeah, the current one I have on, it boosts the stats of it. But it seems like it has to be, like, similar. Alright, that's actually pretty interesting. Collecting our wood. I actually like this mount a little. I'm really trying to get to the cash shop, if anything. But we did just level up again to level 8. Oh, we can fuse that with that. Now our boots have gone up a level. Alright, so we're gonna put points into the sword here. Now we have our attack per level maxed out. Let's look at some other things. Alright. Now here's our friend list. You can change our greetings. I guess they still have the greet system from Dragamon for when people are online, you can just push greet over here, pretty much. Halo. And your victory speech, I'm pretty sure if this is like Grand Fantasia's victory speech, or it's either Arena's victory speech, for when you kill somebody, it gives like a speech. Like a little whisper message when you like defeat somebody and they get it. Pretty sure it's either that one or a victory speech for when you beat a world boss and you like get your victory out there. Let's see. Too lazy. Too lazy to come up with a good victory quote. I can't pick that. We're just gonna put a victory cry. Why not? Alright, let's look at something else. But we actually have some kind of book here. Oh, okay. It's pretty much like Dragonmon's little Drago points. Pretty sure that's what it was called. But except for is star points. Like out of nowhere. We get this. Oh, it actually walks you to the location of it. Let's not do that, okay? Because I got missions I gotta do. But we're gonna keep checking out. It has rankings already in the game. What rank am I? I am not on the leaderboard. Class level. That better not be anybody's class level, I swear to you. That better be points, I shit you not. Somebody's winning in fishing. Somebody's winning in gathering. All I see here is pandas. Lots and lots of pandas. Cooking and everything. Somebody's really giving it to this little ranking board here. A lot of people chose swordsman. Wow. Really anybody else. A lot of people chose hunter, rogue, and that's pretty much it. Wow. No one else is gonna work on anything else? Well then. Alright, let's check out our map. If I right click, there we go. That is our whole map. So it seems the level cap is at level 55. Wow. This is the map we're going to be exploring, guys. What is the name of it, though? I don't think I remembered the name. But right now we're in Southern Perry. So, that's a thing. Why are you sitting by me, sir? Let's see. Oh yeah, we did unlock our star stones slots, so you guys can click the little star down here. Not only that, they have the little teleporting where you can teleport to your checkpoint. I don't know where checkpoints are or what checkpoints look like, but we'll figure it out soon. Alright, let's change class a little. Now at level 10, I'll change class. I had to change my mind. We're almost at level 10, and we'll unlock like three more things. We'll unlock our mailbox. The thing that troubles me is that they... Okay, we died. Thank you. The thing that troubles me is that they gave us this little skill. Little blade storm here. This is just gonna be screaming bot material. That is one reason why botting is so easy, because they're giving us simple skills so early. And botters know it once they play a game. But hopefully they have a countermeasure to it. I really hope they do. I just hope they don't take it out on us, the people who actually play fair and grind on the game. What I'm hoping they do instead is not, like, slap us with restrictions like they did on Dragamon. Like, dungeon, like, how many times you can enter a dungeon, those limits, and how many Dragamons you can kill outside of dungeons, and how many quests you can do a day. Slapping us with those restrictions won't, like, kill botting. It would just make it harder for the other players, pretty much. Really hoping this game is not like that. Really hope it's like Grand Fantasia, where we can just grind no matter how much we want. That and Eden Eternal. I keep forgetting one of my favorite games. What are we going over here to fight? Copy. These guys don't seem all that tough. Ah! Oh, wait, no, not no, we had one more to do. Now he's dead. Alright, I think we're good. Well, I thought I lagged. I thought I lagged out or something. Jesus. Alright, leveled once again. We are now level 9. One more level and we can unlock like two more things. I'm not sure. I might make this into like a series, but the thing is, I would have to wait until like open beta when everybody's gonna play and when server wipes are over. I still have not checked when our server wipes though. But yeah, after server wipes, then I would be able to like create a series on this, create a lot of detailed videos for you guys. Because it seems like I'm going to be playing this game a lot. Hey you, don't you run from me. The only thing I'm sad about right now is that there's no brawler class, like gauntlets. That's the only thing I'm depressed about. Because I need like some kind of boxing animation. That, and we're still waiting for our little dragon slayer. Pretty sure it's like some kind of special edition in it. It's probably in the game, but nah, I don't think it is, because it wasn't on the leaderboard that I know of. We'll double check. Let's just recheck the leaderboard. Yeah, it's not up here. So it's probably taken out of the game for now. Probably going through some repairs and fixes and balancing and all that. So better safe than not to get yourself like stuck or anything. See, he's just brawling with his hands. I want that. Oh, he's just taking on his own. I'm sorry, bro. I'm not trying to steal your kill or anything. Yeah, I'm just cheesing the hell out of this skill. Don't question it. It's just happening. Alright. Can we identify that? Thank you. We got another stone. Another green stone, though. I have no idea what these other ones are. I need to figure out the elements and stuff. There's round and winds. I have to figure that out. Alright, let's keep going. What the? Why does she have a movie symbol?
ここで戦死した兵士たちは怨念となってこの世に漂ってる。
Okay. Is he trying to Netflix and chill? Oh, dope. She's probably recording or something. Oh, let's see. Oh no, that probably means cutscene. That's probably what it means. Like some kind of cutscene. I didn't even look back at this. What is this? Looks like Omar in the way. I think this is Omar. Wow. Guess that's the power of class change. God. What is this abomination? Oh, so they took us out of the actual place. Okay. That's bad. Like, the text is blending in with the little, you know, expressions and everything in the text. Hey, I wasn't even ready, you jerk. Why does that sound so familiar? That voice sounds so familiar, and that line. Oh god, I can't remember what it is though. Haste is attack speed. I might go attack speed. I'm gonna start building up a little bit tank too. Anywho. I'm just looking forward to what the other classes can do. Hopefully we can get to that point. Alright. I can't read that fast, but okay. What's this? Yep, this is exactly like Aurora Kingdom. Wow, okay. So, she fights by your side. At first I thought the cats were gonna fight beside us, not like actual different characters. I see that they're trying to do something unique right now. Alright, it seems like we're getting to the turtle house. Still wondering, how are they not destroying fences and everything? They're just walking right through it with a magic turtle. And a cat house. Wow. Alright, where are we? Enter. Hold on. So we have her following us now. Now we're outside. Guess we go to this point right here.
さまざまな種族が暮らす世界.
Ah, so that's the name.
人々は穏やかな地で日々の生活をし.
What the hell?
まだ見ぬ秘境は新たな出会いと危険に満ちています.
Okay, I'm actually really enjoying this so far.
冒険者たちはその生き様を語り継がれるでしょう。しかし冒険には危険が付きまといます。それでも恐れることなく壮大な冒険の旅へ出発しましょう。その一歩が物語の始まりとなるのです。
All right. So yeah, that's what we're gonna leave you guys with. I will be streaming this like tomorrow around like I'm gonna make it early this time Probably around like 5, maybe. Our mailbox is now unlocked. But yeah, I'm gonna be streaming this around like 5 tomorrow. So, hope you guys can be there. I'm gonna leave you guys with just that, since we got everything that... What? Little turtle house. Wait, before we leave, we now have access to guilds and we can actually create them. Team Lazy. Well, it's all gonna be server wipe anyway. Was it like free? Oh, you don't have efficient gold. You have to have 10 gold, guys. At least 10 gold is better than Dragamon's in its like 20 gold or 15, I believe. I can agree with that. And now we have item shop. What is all in the item shop? A lot of packages that I don't want to deal with. And we have a lot of packages in our loyalty point shop too. Hold on. I have a pacifier? What? Why is that a thing? I'm good. And we have like ropes, I believe. Oh, that actually is kinda okay. Kinda. I was gonna say it's really alright, but doesn't really fit me. Alright. Got royal blades over here. Wow. Oh wow, that actually looks pretty awesome. We have our... Oh, we have actual guns that look pretty badass too. Ah, and a classic lollipop weapon, really? We're just gonna keep that in the game. Oh wow. That is sick. I'm gonna keep looking through all this. Yep, way different from Dragamon's. They have a black sheep version. What the? I don't know, my arms would probably get tired after using that all day. And they have some good stuff so far. Can't wait to see what more they bring, but loyalty point. Let's just test my luck before I leave. Yeah, a little. Don't tell me that's a school backpack. Yep, it is. Let's go to something else. Yeah, I'm gonna test my luck on that. Maybe? No? Yeah, that's all they got for now. So, assess my luck, guys. Oh, we got 5. Yeah, we got 500, so we can test our luck twice. Everything's gonna reset anyway, so we might as well, right? And good luck. Nope, friendship gym. Nope. And a lucky charm. Our luck sucks. Alright, and they have a dressing room to where we can see all the items in the game, it seems. Every item in the game is pretty much here right now. This is all they have for right now. Oh, that actually looks pretty sick. I like that. This is why I was trying to find a cash shop, because I'm pretty sure that they were going to show us some of this stuff. Okay, why do I still have the pacifier? I don't want that. Alright. Got backpacks? Oh yeah. Some of this stuff is founder, so... If you got in the founder, did you have a chance of getting that. Now, we already seen all the weapons. Already seen all the mounts. And she is the only... Like, cheeky? Shinshi? Or... However you pronounce it, but... This is our little puzzle thing where it's pretty much like Falcon Fortune. You like search each like table, but instead of giving you like some kind of worthless Dragamon point thing, it gives you loyalty points instead. So yeah, with that, we're just gonna end it off there, guys. Now we finished it off with the cash shop, and I told you guys I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow, So, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.